games. Anything could be turned into a game with younger children. Just as simple as, let's separate the laundry by colors. That goes enough. We're going over our colors, we're going over sorting, we're going over categorizing things. So anything could be turned into a game. Them helping you around the house. We could do patterns with a fork, knife, and spoon. That could be turned into something fun. So always just take anything around the house into a learning opportunity for younger students.